The field FBM deformer is a great node for increasing the detail in a field system while minimizing the performance cost. Simply take the output of the field route and connect it to the FBM deformer. From here, this node allows me to deform and alter the original field system after it's simulated, therefore increasing the detail without adding to the performance cost. And with some minor adjustments, I can make a fairly nice looking smoke effect. Obviously right now it's quite low resolution, and that's where this property comes in, the upsample densities. What this does is it doubles the resolution of the field on both all three axes, but without increasing the density of the motion vectors. So the actual simulation is still fairly minimal. And even better, this stacks with the field root node. So the up-res density option here, which does the exact same thing, can also be applied for a much crisper field system that still doesn't hit performance too much.